effing hell. At the 2010 European Grand Prix, Mark Webber collided with Heikki Kovalainen at over 300 km per hour.
One saw this coming.